appreciated me.
Good morning, Rachel. How are you today?
These authorities are currently evacuating around 22 million people as we speak. The death toll is estimated.